I think he is 2 stone lighter. Then he must have been around 11 stone 6 or 7 weeks ago, whenever that was. So he's close to the weight, which is good. But he's trained hard, obviously. He's dieted hard as well. But he's coming away to win. But it's up to me not to let that happen. You know, I expected Leo Santa Cruz in the second fight to come head first, and at times he got up on his toes. So you never know what to expect in this game, but whatever he has, I think he'll be able to deal with it. But I'm expecting him to come forward, nice tight defence, try and walk me down. But that's what I love. Yeah, it is a risk, but I didn't want to fight a mug coming back to Belfast. I didn't want to take advantage of the paying public. So this is gonna be a good fight. First and foremost, I need to win. But I still believe I'm a big name in world boxing. If I beat this guy, I can go straight in for a world title. We'll see. Again, I'm only thinking of Andres Gutierrez at this point in time, and we can think about other guys after this fight.